Hi Talia, how are you?
Good.
How was your day?
Good.
Right? So, shall we start our lesson? Okay, so let's warm up a little bit. Do you know the skills by memory?
Yeah.
Really? Wow, very good.
Which one should I play?
Let's start with F major. Try staccato as well. Now, careful, all F now are natural together. So E and then F, not F sharp,
E
yeah?
and then.
F, yeah. Let's go again. Same speed again. Very good. And arpeggio. Sure, from C to F, you're lifting all your fingers, left hand. So let's practice this a little bit, C and F. Yeah, properly is lower. Good. G major. So G major has. One more time. So remember, G major has B.
B natural.
Yes, no flat. And?
F sharp.
Exactly. Let's go one more time. So this one needs practice. Now let's try the arpeggio. What notes do we play in the arpeggio?
G, A, G, D.
After G, we play
A.
Try the fingering on your clarinet. In the arpeggio, G and then?
B.
B and then?
C. No. E. No, D.
D. So G, Esatto, qui legato. Once again, legato. So make sure these are left all together. DG. Yes, much better. So, what songs do we play first? Minuet 1 or minuet 2? We have two minuets. This one?
Normal
This one?
menu, yeah.
Okay. Just don't bend the pages. Okay, let's try.